Down through its history, only three people have managed to silence the Maracana: the Pope, Frank Sinatra, and me.